the basics for what you would expect in a modern vehicle.
Yeah.
And is that a component that people are using right now? Like, is that something that OEMs have as part of their loadout currently?
Oh damn. What happened? Just stop that. Yes, it's cut in, just there was a bucket over there.
Okay. Yeah. Covers all the basics for what you would expect in a modern vehicle.
Yeah, sure.
And is that a component that people are using right now? Like, is that something that OEMs have as part of their loadout currently?
Oh damn. What happened? Just stop that. Yes, it's cut in, just there was a bucket over there.